Family tree DNA. You take your DNA and send it in to these guys, family tree DNA, and you can get some sort of family tree on the site. And you don't have to do so much work to get to check out your background. So I'm gonna try this. In the mail there was some information and a guide on how to swab. There's a letter where you will find a kit. And in this kit there's two swabs, two vials with some liquid in them. And a release form. So what you have to do is place the unopened swabs and vials on a clean level surface. Remove one swab from the package and firmly scrape the inside of one cheek while rotating the swab for 30 to 60 seconds. Please be sure to wait at least 1 hour after eating or drinking, and that's okay for me. Like that. So, I think that's it. Open one vial, insert the swab into the vial. Swab end down. Snap it off. Like that. We do another one. And this we do on the other cheek. And we do the same here. On with the cap. And we are done. And then you have to put these in the plastic bag. In with this one. And the release form. And then I just have to mail this. We'll see who I am related to.